You'll find yourself in harmony with everyone in Germany. Just memorize from early on, auf bitte schon and danke schon. If you are traveling to France, then you should never miss a chance to be polite and always say merci beaucoup and s'il vous plait. In the US and UK too, in Canada, Australia, put anyone you meet at ease by saying thanks a lot and please. Pozhaluysta, spasibo, great Russian words to know. Kudasai, arigato, like the pretty flowers grow. Gracias and por favor, always peace and never war. Please and thank you very much, making friends who stay in touch. These very magical of words will help you travel any road, from South Seas up to North Sea. There is so much of world to see.
What has happened? What's with me? I am about to cry. And how could this even be? Somebody tell me why. This has taken quite a bad turn, and it's causing such a
we could become the first kids on the moon. Huh? We will even promise never to fight if you will take us.
Doctor. I just don't want anyone laughing at me ever. Whoever giggles, I will give them a big shot. A better idea. A teacher. They giggle, they get an F. They laugh out loud, they go to see the principal.
At all.
So this is the only thing I'm good for. I can make everybody laugh.
Friends laugh at you and laugh with you.
Just like a film, but who knows?
I'm fine. Knows? I'm really, really fine. Just wanted to clean it all up a little.
Maybe we are destined to begin.
When they spread their wings. seems like birds, they fly away.
But no matter where winding roads have taken you, even if you've traveled far and long, you will find your way back to the place you knew. Home sweet home, the place where you belong.
What is there is
microphone, Masha and the bear, let's go! That's how easy it is!